Trying to lie, to destroy my life. This is when the truth is gonna destroy yours.
I don't wanna love you anymore.
If you told me you never loved, that's a hate for the love, telling me that you never loved. People seem to regret it so damn quickly, I admit it. Had a damn good reason though, I've said it so much, there's no feeling in the grievance. But needless to say, and we've been proceeding to let it beat me. Course of action is needed, and I don't mean to take you back into a time on my line. But truth be told, we're borderline between your stories and mine. Were you deceived? I was too. Been cheated, don't like you. Depression, I wanted to solve the problem with 22. My God, you do insist, and that was just a wish. Please forgive me for thinking so suicidal in this. Will never come into fruition, omission, that mission statement. The hatred is just a demon deep within that we're facing. Oh yes, I love when I see you, cause I'm destroying that evil. So bye bye, you fucking shrimp. I don't love you or need you. To me, it's like you're drinking a beer with no alcohol. It just doesn't make sense. My hands balled into a fist, and I destroyed a lot of walls being pissed at a bitch. But was it truly my fault? Although it wasn't my fault, I put myself in default every time I gave it some thought. Confusion is a part of what we deal with in life. All the time I'm dismayed and so crazed from all the strife. Confusion, delusion, my God was proven to ruin. My state of mind is a human, no such thing as domestic union. In conclusion, I'm using my prosecution. The music and not refusing to lose it whenever facing illusions. I catch a demon in the story so that you could avoid.